thought you'd like a little entertainment to go along with the ice skate. Tell him your name, son.
Yeah? Screw you.
Oh, this piggy's still got some life in him. Good. Let's hear him squeal. What you're hearing is the sound of an undercover cop having his fingers frozen to sub-zero temperatures. Now, I wonder what would happen if I take this hammer and... Well, what do you know? His whole bloody hand explodes!
Hello, Batman. I know it's you. What it...
Die still, Batman!
Penguin's position is too strong. I need to find a way to disable his gun. Maybe its maker will have the answer.
You're mine, Batman!
This is futile. The weapon is too powerful. The only person who knows the gun's weakness is Freeze.
You can't. Win.
Hey, kill your wanker!
The ice blasts are too strong. I should go find Freeze, see if he knows how to defeat his own weapon.
What are you waiting for?
Yeah, you chicken.
Hey, what's he doing?
He's got some kind of computer thing.
Come on, Batman. We're right here.
Do you need your mommy? You can't beat me. How'd he do that? You said...
I shall slice you into pieces, American.
Look at you.
How can you beat me?
So strong. You're not so strong.
I kill you with one hand.
Joker's cure. Where is it?
Oh, forget the clown. I want Cobblepot. He has my suit, my weapons. I'll end him for what he's done to me.
Penguin's mine. Oh. You need to stay focused on that cure, or innocent people will die.
You don't understand. I cannot complete my work without it. I must have it. Everything depends on it. Everything.
Penguin is protecting himself with your ice gun. How do I get past it?
Do I look like a fool? Why would I tell you that?
Because if I can't get past it, I won't help you get your suit. Think about it, Victor. You don't look well. If you're gone, what will happen to Nora?
Leave my wife out of this, Batman! Don't let this situation fool you. We are not friends. No!
Today is not a good day to push me, Victor.
Stop! There's a security override chip I built into the suit to stop anyone using my weapons against me.
How did that work out for you?
Why don't you go get the security override and figure out a way to stop him yourself?
It's been a pleasure, Victor. Keep thinking about that cure. I'll get you your suit back. It looks like the ice is beginning to thaw.
So that's the famous freeze suit.
Unfortunately.
Oh, what are you doing?
When I leave here, wait 10 minutes. Then get this over to